Today is Holy Thursday. What happened on Holy Thursday? It occurs during Holy Week and remembers when Jesus Christ instituted the Eucharist during the Last Supper, an event that is told in the Christian Bible. It also commemorates the events that took place on the night before Jesus' crucifixion. It is also called Maundy Thursday. Maundy comes from the Latin word mandatum or commandment, reflecting Jesus Christ, I give you a new commandment. It initiates the Easter Triduum, the period which commemorates the Passion, Death, and Resurrection. This period includes Good Friday and Holy Thursday and ends on the evening of Easter. The Mass of the Lord's Supper, or service of worship, is normally celebrated in the evening. Let us all pray. Father, your Son, choose your will for him over his own desires. Help us to remember Christ's example and give us the strength to do your will, even when it seems difficult. You are always with us, especially in our times of need. We are thankful for your blessing every day. Amen.